God's gonna get you for that. God's gonna get you for that. There's no place to run and hide, for he knows where you're at. God's gonna get you for that. God's gonna get you for that. Every wrong thing that you do, God's gonna get you for that.
This doggone world we're living in, it's giving me a fit. It seems like everywhere I turn, I see a hypocrite. Well, if you wanna go to heaven, well, you can't live like that. So let me tell you, brother, God's gonna get you for that.
God's gonna get you for that. Yeah, God's gonna get you for that. There's no place to run and hide, for he knows where you're at. God's gonna get you for that. Yeah, God's gonna get you for that. Every wrong thing that you do, God's gonna get you for that.
Now the preacher in our church, he's a mighty devoted man. Everybody thinks that he's going to the promised land. But the other night on a country road while I was driving through, I caught the preacher making love, says to Mary Lou.
God's gonna get you for that. Yeah, God's gonna get you for that. There's no place to run and hide, for he knows where you're at. God's gonna get you for that. Yeah, God's gonna get you for that.
Now old Sister Bessie, she likes to testify. She says, I always love the Lord, someday I'm gonna fly. But the other night while going by, I walked the liquor store, I caught old Sister Bessie flying out the door.
God's gonna get you for that. God's gonna get you for that. There's no place to run and hide, for he knows where you're at. God's gonna get you for that. God's gonna get you for that. Every wrong thing that you do, God's gonna get you for that. God's gonna get you for that. Yeah, God's gonna get you for that. There's no place to run and hide, for he knows where you're at. God's gonna get you for that. Yeah, God's gonna get you for that.